Hello, everyone. My name is Zheng Huanran. I come from East China Normal University. Now, I will briefly introduce our paper NAT480 using non-autoregressive translation makes autoregressive translation faster and better. The increasing number of web documents, the demand for translation has increased dramatically. The autoregressive translation mode needs to generate translation seriously, so its translation quality is good, but its inference speed is slow. Non-autoregressive translation mode generates translation in parallel, so its translation quality is poor, but its inference speed is fast. Therefore, in this paper, our goal is combining these two modes to build a better translation system. While existing works show that NAT performs worse than AT, this is a corpus-level comparison. From a more fine-grained perspective, we still have two questions. First, how similar are the translations generated by AT and NAT for the same source sentence? Second, do AT and NAT have their own strengths for different source sentences? Therefore, we conduct an experiment to compare AT and NAT mode at sentence level. And we can see the results show a high overlap rate uncomparatively between the translations generated by NAT and AT mode. Therefore, based on this finding, we propose a simple and effective method called NAT480, which can not only accurate the inference speed of AT, but also improve the final translation quality by using NAT mode. Briefly, NAT480 first use a NAT mode to generate an original translation in parallel, and then use an AT mode as a correction mode to reverse errors in the original translation. The specific algorithm is as follows. The left shows our algorithm flow, and the figure on the right shows an example of how NAT480 works. We compare our method with existing methods, and we can see in the table 2, NAT480 can achieve superior performance in the trade-off between translation quality and inference speed. Furthermore, we compared our method with large language models, including open source and commercial models. As we can see, NAT480 outperforms open source LLMs in both translation quality and inference speed. Even compared to ChatGPT, NAT480 still retains certain advantages. Conclusion: in this paper, we propose a new decoding method called NAT480. It can effectively utilize the characteristics of AT and NAT and combine their advantages, and it is general and plug and play, can be applied to various AT and NAT modes. Even compared to large language modes, our method can achieve competitive translation quality with faster inference speed. Thank you for watching. If you still want more details, please read our paper.